The March of the Hermit Crabs in the Rain by Ashley Saunders. How wonderful, yet how strange to see hermit crabs marching in the rain. For months they've lived beneath the rocks, waiting for the sound of those wondrous drops. Then suddenly, from under their covers they proceed, with a hermit crab in a whelk shell firmly in the lead, and thousands more following. Their destination, no one can tell. They only want to get wet and display their shells that they found washed upon the shore, along with the seaweed and driftwood, which they simply ignore. Though to some hermit crabs, finding a shell that fits isn't always that easy in life. Sometimes one has to settle for a perfumed bottle cap or an old clay pipe. But what does it matter? To hermit crabs, it's all the same. They only want a chance to march in the rain.